How are you feeling about an overseas flight, Springsy?
Can't wait.
Burke's about to get randomly selected.
There's another person here, Burke. There's another fucking person.
Hey, Burke, yeah. Did you say hello to our friend in the fucking room that we've got here last night?
I think James did.
Catch his name.
Here's the syphilis blankets we all got.
Living with you is a ball of air time. Hey, beauty, when the mood gets you down, you bottom lips fear dragon.
Oi, Burke. This seat's more comfortable than my bed.
Oh god, I didn't have my quills.
Oh.
I've got my sea legs.
What are you doing?
Well, we can all give each other wristies and then it'd feel nice. You okay over there?
Hey?
You okay?
I'm just looking at this.
How's it? The lemon smell right for your liking?
Where did you hide your wings? Oh, no.
Her love shines over my horizon. She's a slice of heaven. Warm moonlight over my horizon. She's a slice of heaven. Yeah.
So, out of 10 guys, how was lunch for you, Nick?
11.
11? Burke?
That was pretty good.
Mate, I'm after a number, not...
Sure, 10.
10, 10, another 10. I'll give it a 9.5.
Derek Ellis?
9.5.
9.5, 10. Yeah, he's 10. Had some pretty good dinners in his life.
That was a 10.
He's had a $30,000 dinner in Hong Kong.
The company, the 10.
That's a pretty good score for Mudbrick. Tell me, how was your first darts experience?
I mean, it's hard to put in words. I mean, what's it like going ahead? What's it like?
Springsy, on a scale of 1 to the Athens Olympics, what was the darts like tonight?
When he came out, he slapped our hands.
Mate, I don't think you heard what I just said. On a scale of 1 to the Athens Olympics,
what was tonight like?
Let me finish. 10.
if the scale was 1 is good. Look, the rest of this trip, fuck, Springsy's the Deadwood.
Solid seven. Solid.
Alright.
I like Springsy's answer, 180. That's my answer.
I didn't even ask you a fucking question.
Oh, sorry.
Hey, Stephen.
Yes, Nathan.
Do you reckon tonight if there was women at the darts, would you do any better than the men that you fuck?
180.
Dan.
Hey, Burke.
Hi.
Are you going to get a sexual health check this morning?
I wasn't planning on it, but
boys, do you reckon Bergie should go to the chemist and get a sexual health check after his escapades last night? Well, mate, you were the one that told us about the antibiotic resistant strain of chlamydia. Tonight, the light of love is in your eyes. Will you still love me tomorrow?
Like putting a finger in some food.
Can you take that and can you take one of the names? There's a little piece of paper there. Can you just pull one out at random? No, open it up. Make me wanna savor every moment. Slowly. You fit me, tailor made love, how you put it on. Got the only key, know how to turn it on. The way you nibble on my ear, the only words I wanna hear. Baby, take it slow so we can last long. Tú eres el imán y yo soy el metal. Me voy acercando y voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso. Oh yeah, ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todos mis sentidos van pidiendo más. Esto hay que tomarlo sin ningún apuro. Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído. Woo! Come along.
Tell these people how good it was.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain.